What is up everyone, Major here. Today we are going to talk about top 10 more things we want to see in Dream League Soccer 2022. So we are going to look into few more features we can expect in the next version of DLS, which is assumed to be releasing after November this year probably. By the way, if you haven't checked the previous video, make sure you watch that also. Before we start, let me tell you about the OneFootball app. If you are a soccer lover, OneFootball is the only app you need to follow to get latest updates and news from thousands of teams and hundreds of leagues worldwide. You can follow up with the competitions from La Liga, Premier League, Bundesliga, Champions League, MLS and other major leagues. You can download it freely from the link given in the description. It would be really great to see tournament mode in the game, where we can play a separate tournament with few selected team. It can be our own club or any other team present in the game. Same feature was available in FTS, where we can play multiple tournaments, and also each tournaments have their own fixtures and team standing tables and other stats. Similar thing was also present in FIFA 14, where we can play any tournament in the world. Well, the difference was that they had all the real tournament as they had all the license to be used in the game. Here is a small representation of what we can have in the game. Next up, I am going to talk about quick match feature, where we can choose our own team from different league or divisions, then choose the kits, ball design or maybe the stadiums. The developers can also put a price on new balls, designs or stadiums, which can be unlocked by paying few coins or gems. It will make the experience more engaging. Although DLS 21 has the exhibition mode in the game, but we can't really customize anything in that. Or we can assume it as it is only present so that people can play something when they don't have internet. Similar thing was also present in FTS. I'm not really comparing FTS with DLS, but I'm just sharing the possibility as the developers have already done it in past. So why not again? Another thing I have in mind is custom boots. Either FTG add few designs in the game, or it should allow us to import custom boots to the game, just as we import the kit design in the game. Although we can change the color of the boot, but it would be really great to see such thing in the game. Of course, new card design should be added. And it is very much likely to be added since FTG have always added the new card design every year in the game. Here are the few examples of the designs we can have. This is another very much needed thing. Currently the game only supports 4 types of skills, which can be performed by swiping up, down and sideways on the right portion of the screen. This thing has been the same for literally all the versions. Now almost all the games have multiple types of skills which can be performed. Here is the idea of more skills from the others competing game. Handball is also very necessary, but I don't know if it will be too realistic for a mobile game, although the same feature was present in the earlier version of FIFA, so here we go. Licensing is so important for the game. it will make the game more exciting as we have real logos. Although recently First Touch Games have released their new game Score Hero 2, in which they have got lots of real kits and logo. But since Score is their main brand game, so maybe they made it done somehow. What do you think? Will the Bundesliga teams and other logos will be added in the game? Let us know with a comment below. I saw so many comments demanding that we don't get coins back when we release the player, as our players get converted to the trainer. So maybe people want coins back instead of trainer, just as we used to get in DLS 19. Currently there is nothing unique about the players in the game. All the player runs the same, don't do anything unique. If we somehow get some special skills or uniqueness to few top players, then it will be more interesting to play with the different types of player, as the user will be looking for particular type of player with some particular skill to join their club according to the gaming style they play the match with. Last but not the least, something like daily mission or achievement on the game will also be a good idea. We can collect some rewards after completing the certain goals and mission, and it can be something like season pass. But yeah, I don't think anyone ever buys season pass, so why not the mission and achievement thing? What other option you are expecting in the game? Let us know with a comment below. If you enjoyed the video, hit the like button and subscribe if you are new to the channel.
So you basically want FTS and DLS? Go play FTS, man.
Bruh.